hog is becoming round, fattening nicely for the winter. That's some hibernation pudge you got there, groundhog. You portly little critter. Now normally, this wouldn't really be a great thing for an animal, but they kind of have to survive the winter. They come out like skin and bones after hibernation, because they just survive on fat stores. So being an obese little rat is actually a good thing. Right, buddy? So you've lived so many years. Hey, Harley? What a good groundhog.